We petition the Obama administration to remove all the literally awful Rodin sculptures from the National Gallery in Washington, D.C. The hashtag Rodin Sucks at Sculpting movement seeks to critically reassess the terrible oeuvre of Auguste Rodin. Through the process of de-displaying Rodin's from our nation's museums, we work to reverse the deleterious effects Rodin's unimaginative, unrealistic sculptures have had on our nation. We call on Mr. Obama to issue a presidential proclamation denouncing Rodin for his murky moldings in general, and in particular, removing all Rodins from our national museum. Finally, any fine art worthy of its name is difficult to copy. Rodins are notorious for being forged, and thus the time has come for we as a nation, with grim resolve, to recognize Rodin's utter failure in this regard. We call on the president to take proactive steps to correct the historical mistake and end Rodin's reign of aesthetic terror.
Activism is my real passion. It's just so stupid with all this technology available to us not to take a stand. I mean, with the internet, we have so much power.
That's true, but it's more important now than ever with all the internet slacktivism to actually show up in person to protest. What's your take on everything that's been happening with Planned Parenthood?
It's funny you ask. I'm actually a feminist. That's why I let you pay for your coffee.
Really?
Yeah. You know, feminist spaces really need to make more of an effort to include men.
Excuse me?
Like, they need to make it so we don't feel so uncomfortable in the room. Create space for us to give our opinions. You know, step up, step back, that sort of thing.
So what you're saying is that you want women to talk less so that you can talk more? In feminist spaces?
I double majored in history and philosophy. I bring a lot of background knowledge to these conversations.
And women's lived experiences. Those just don't hold any weight against your ivory tower academia? Wow, thanks for mansplaining feminism to me. And thanks for the coffee. Oh, wait.
Ivory tower? Shows what you know. I went to a CUNY. Classic angry feminist. Hashtag not all men.
There were some very characteristic people at the manifestations who were singing in front of the buildings, especially in front of the Prime Minister's house and in front of the big police station. And I really, really wanted to know who those people are.
Yes?
And where did you film?
It was filmed in different villages in the eastern Estonia. Yes?
First of all, I'd like to thank you for that incredibly moving experience. You really captured the power of nonviolent protests in this film. I mean, who could have imagined that you could gain independence from the USSR through singing protests? So my question is, well, I guess maybe it's more of a statement. No, there is a question. So here's my question. Where are all the black people? I mean, I'm sure you're familiar with how big of an issue this is in Hollywood. Erasure of people of color, lack of representation, so many young black men in jail. I really would have expected more from a filmmaker such as yourself, especially with a documentary about peacemaking. So I'll ask you again, where are all the black people?
Thank you, Seth, for raising that important issue about people of color underrepresented in films. I'm a documentarian, however, and as a documentarian, I have to try to capture the experiences of my subjects as truthfully as possible. And the fact of the matter is that Estonians, by and large, are blonde and white. So I had no black people in my film because I was making a film about Estonian history.
Are you saying there are no black people living in Estonia?
Next question, please.
Silencing. The white oppressors are silencing the truth.
Sir, you are being disruptive. I will have to ask you to please quieten down or leave.
Leave. I stand for racial justice. All lives matter. 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 All lives matter.
Dear Mr. Gellman, we regret to inform you that your petition to remove all the literally awful Rodin sculptures from the National Gallery in Washington, D.C. has been closed. The petition received 15 signatures and has been archived because it did not meet the signature requirements. Thank you for your participation. Your voice is important to us. Sincerely, President Barack Obama.
Excuse me? I have a question.
Yeah, hi. Yeah, so we're here today, we're protesting, we're trying to get the administration to remove this... Anyway, so the artist, Rodin, he's... The artist. One second. Sorry I'm so flustered, just... It's great that you're here. Anyway, here you go.
Do you know where the Schermerhorn building is?
What?
I'm looking for my econ class in the Schermerhorn building. Or is it Skirmerhorn? I'm a freshman, a first year. I'm still getting lost. Do you know where the Schermerhorn building is?
No, sorry.
And it burns, burns, burns.